Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Enjoyable Kitchen. Starting this new year with a yummy sweet dish. So this video is going to be about zarda, also known as meethe chawal. Let's get started. Firstly, we have to boil the rice. So heat up around 1.5 liter of water in a vessel. Then goes in a bay leaf and few cloves. And then the food color. Here I am using orange food color. You can use any color of your choice like yellow or green. And then add in some salt. Let the water heat up little. Then goes in golden sela rice which I had washed and kept aside. Many people soak the rice for an hour and then boil. But it's up to you. If you have time, you can soak. Otherwise, you can directly move to this step. You have to cook the rice till it is 80% cooked, not 100%. You can see the rice is 80% cooked now, so I am going to drain the water and keep the rice aside. You can see the amazing color of the rice. Moving on to the next step, that is roasting the dry fruits. So add in some ghee and all the dry fruits whichever you like. Here I am just using badam and kaju. Roast them in pure ghee for at least 2 minutes. Till it slightly changes its color. And then keep it aside. We will use it later on. Finally, moving on to the last step. Heat a kadai and add in pure ghee. And some cardamom, that is elaichi. Roast for a minute and then add in sugar. You can adjust the sugar according to your taste. Coat it nicely with pure ghee. Then add in some water and let the sugar melt properly. As soon as the sugar melts, then add the boiled rice in it. Do not mix it now. Cook on medium flame till the water reduces little bit. It will take around 3 to 4 minutes. Now here I am adding khoya. You can skip this step if you don't have it. Mix rice properly and let it cook on low flame for 10 to 15 minutes with lid on. Now add the roasted dry fruits and some tutti frutti if you want. Mix it really well and again cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Yummy zarda is ready. Garnish it with some saffron and enjoy. If you like the recipe, then like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel.